I'm Eve. Dad had his stroke a few months before I was born. He got to hospital quickly so I get to have a dad. Know the signs of stroke. Think fast. Get to hospital.
Hello, my name's Adrian. I've had a stroke. Stroke's always a medical emergency. Stroke doesn't stop for COVID-19. If you think you're having a stroke, act fast. Get to hospital immediately. Call an ambulance. Time equals brain. Thank you.
Hi all, my name's Ida and I'm a stroke survivor. My friends knew the signs of stroke, known as FAST, and once they noticed that I was having some symptoms, they notified emergency immediately, and this saved my life. So please know the signs of stroke, and if you think you're having one, contact 000 immediately. This could save your life, and the sooner the treatment, the better. Currently, with our current situation with the pandemic, you know, stroke does not stop for COVID-19. In actual fact, stroke does not stop for anything or anyone. So please keep safe and know the signs of stroke and act promptly.
My name is Nicole and I'm a stroke survivor. A stroke is always a medical emergency. If you suspect a stroke, call for an ambulance immediately.
My name's Tony Finner and I'm a stroke survivor. Stroke is always a medical emergency and stroke doesn't stop for COVID-19. Know the signs of a stroke. And if you suspect a stroke, think fast. Face, arms, speech and time. And then act fast. And call an ambulance immediately. The ambulance would prefer to be called than not called. If in doubt, act fast.
Hello everyone, my name's Sue and I'm a stroke survivor of 27 years. I'm here to share a poem with you to help everyone learn how to recognise the signs of a stroke. Are you someone who doesn't know that a stroke attacks the brain? Life goes on around us and it's never quite the same. Learn how to recognise the signs and then how to respond. F is my face drooping. A, my arms not level. S, speech slow or slurring. T, time to call 000. I'm a survivor, not a victim. I'm a person just like you. And when it comes to fighting stroke, I'm here to see it through. So please remember that a stroke is a medical emergency and how to recognise the FAST signs.